I'd like to speak about 15 health benefits of eating walnuts. Oftentimes, the simplest food are best for your health, and this is certainly the case for nuts, in which Mother Nature has crafted a nearly perfect package of protein, healthy fats, fiber, plant sterol, antioxidants, and many vitamins and minerals. Among nuts, the case may be made that walnuts are king. As this is shown, they may boost your health in a number of ways at very easy to achieve doses. Eating just 1 ounce of walnuts a day may be all it takes to take advantage of their beneficial properties. Walnuts belong to the tree nut family, along with Brazil nuts, cashews, hazelnuts, macadamia nuts, pecans, pine nuts, and pistachios. Each has its own unique nutritional profile. A cup of walnuts for entrance provides more than 100% of the daily recommended value of plant-based omega-3 fats, along with high amounts of copper, manganese, molybdenum, and biotin. Walnuts may help reduce not only the risk of prostate cancer, but breast cancer as well. A whole walnut diet reduces prostate cancer growth by 30-40%, according to a study on mice. The human equivalent of just 2 handfuls of walnuts a day cut breast cancer risk in half and slow tumor growth by 50% as well. Walnuts contain the amino acid L-arginine, which offers multiple vascular benefits to people with heart disease, or those who have increased risk for heart disease due to multiple cardiac risk factors. If you struggle with herbs, you may want to avoid or limit walnuts, as high levels of arginine can deplete the amino acid lysine, which can trigger herpes recurrences. Also contain the plant-based omega-3 fat alpha-linolenic acids, ALA, which is anti-inflammatory and may prevent the formation of pathological blood clots. Research shows that people who eat a diet high in ALA are less likely to have a fatal heart attack and have an early 50% lower risk of sudden cardiac death. Eating just 4 walnuts a day has been shown to significantly raise blood levels of heart healthy ALA, and walnut consumption supports healthful cholesterol levels. Eating just 1 ounce of walnuts a day may decrease cardiovascular risk, and among those at high cardiovascular risk, increased the frequency of nut consumption significantly lowers the risk of death. Antioxidants are beneficial to your health, as they are believed to help control how fast you age by combating free radicals, which are at the heart of age-related deterioration. Walnuts contain several unique and powerful antioxidants that are available in only a few commonly eaten foods. These include the quinone, jaglon, zeaxanthin, thymegrandin, and the flavonol murine. Walnuts contain antioxidants that are so powerful are free radical scavenging that researchers called them remarkable. And research has shown that walnut polyphenols may help prevent chemically induced liver damage. Researchers found that nuts, especially walnuts, have potent antioxidant powers. Walnut polyphenols had the best efficacy among the nuts tested and also the highest lipoprotein-bound antioxidant activity. Adding walnuts to your diet can help you to maintain your ideal weight over time. In one review of 31 trials, those whose diet included extra nuts or nuts substituted for other foods lost about 1.4 extra pounds and half an inch from their waists. Eating walnuts is also associated with increased satiety after just 3 days. One of the lesser known benefits of walnuts is their impact on male fertility. Among men who consume a Western-style diet, adding 75 grams of walnuts daily significantly improved sperm quality, including vitality, motility, and morphology. Walnuts contain a number of neuroprotective compounds, including vitamin E, folate, melatonin, omega-3 fats, and antioxidants. Research shows walnut consumption may support brain health, including increasing inferential reasoning in young adults. The beneficial dietary effect in walnut has been shown to improve metabolic parameters in people with type 2 diabetes. Overweight adults with type 2 diabetes who are 1/4 cup of walnut daily had significant reductions in fasting insulin level compared to those who did not, and the benefit was achieved in the first 3 months. Aware that walnuts are highly delicate and their healthful fats easily damaged. Avoid buying that appear traveled or smell rancid or that you cannot verify are fresh. Walnuts should be stored in airtight container in your refrigerator or freezer.